I'm over here doing my war bonnet light, trying to figure out how water's getting in here. The fender is sealed from the underside, but there's a part of that factory silicone right there that I think is letting water in. We're gonna find out right now. I don't know if you guys can see that right now, but the water is actually flowing out of the front of the light.